It's Shan for New Jack Swing Forever. 14th of Feb after party. K West, Shepherd's Bush. How you doing, bro? Yeah. Tonight was a great show. The crowd could really feel you. They most certainly would. Well, Jodeci was all about feeling it. We all know that, mate. We all know that. So you guys, we know the ladies love you, but how do you think you got that crossover with the guys? I mean, I was in the crowd today, and there was a lot of guys nodding their heads. The ladies were screaming, but the guys were also nodding their heads. So how did you think you got the respect from the guys as well as the ladies over the years?
Of course, you know, we do write songs for females and ladies, but at the same time, we write songs for the guys so that they can have something to listen to in their car.
Yeah.
They got their lady with them, so instead of hearing all that rapping and stuff, they can just slide in the drawers and CD. And you know, maybe they might get lucky that night.
Well, you guys are known as the bad boys of hip and soul, but not a lot of people know this, but you were actually responsible for kicking off P. Diddy's career as well. So what was the role in P. Diddy? He styled you out, and I know he was involved in a lot of remixes. Are you guys still in touch, and what was his role in the Jodeci hip-hop section to it, styling you out and so on?
P. Diddy, man, is like one of our mentors, whatever you want to call it, you know.
What can we expect? It's like your last album was 95. What can we expect from you now?
I think over the years, like, you have expectations been so high. You've always set the bar with such standard of what R&B is. You know, I think you can expect something different to expect to listen.
An amazing time for music. The early 90s, I mean, there was like Silk, there was Intro, Mary J just came in. How has music changed like over the years to what we're hearing now to what was happening then? That was an amazing time to be in music.
Jodeci, you know, Mary stuck to the front of the That's why we able to sell out arenas. And, you know, we got these newbies that come out, they got words to sing with. But we make the albums, you know, we make song after song after song to listen to. We don't just create singers. So we go to the studio, we create albums. You know, we create songs that you listen to that soul controls you. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, like soul controls the microphone. Like, what we do is we take songs and make you feel a certain way and make you, you know, go back to a certain way you used to feel back in the day. So. I mean, that's what we do, you know, it's like, I think more of the music business has changed more than just the music because we create the same thing.
Same.
You know, tonight, you know, it's February 14th, 2009.
There's
an album out since 96, but we still go sell our room here. We sing the same songs that people made love to.
Certainly, yeah.
15 years ago, so.
What you guys have got, I've noticed, is a very loyal fan base. With, you know, very, very loyal fan base. You come back here 10 years since Wembley, and you're still selling out, and people are still feeling it.
One of our biggest places to come and enjoy, and people enjoy what we do for them. You know, as well as the United States, but the UK has really been a big tour to help us feel like, you know, this is really important. And you come to test a lot of new things and try out a lot of new things.
And you guys are looking younger as well, man. What's going on, man? You guys are looking younger as well, you know.
You've
got to be relevant, you know.
Jodeci is timeless, man.
Yeah. I really appreciate your time. I know it's the after party. I'm just going to close up with one question. I really appreciate your time here as well. Jodeci, last gig. Who would you want as your backup artist? And it's got to be relevant, say, to the New Jack Swing, Hip Hop Soul days. Your backup artist. One show only. Last show for Jodeci.
Do you want to share the stage with?
Yeah.
That's a good question. Really good question. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Well, I've always wanted to set the stage with Jackson 5.
Sure.
So, I mean, their time was just as well as we are.
Yeah.
The blue mic, I've always wanted to set the stage with him.
Sure.
That's my first.
Perfect.
My plan B will be the Prince of Revolution.
Excellent. Great answer, and I appreciate your time. Hopefully we'll see you in London a lot more, and we appreciate what you guys have done to the music industry here in London town. Good luck with everything. Thank you very much.